sense one of your pals, Hoodle? Do you sense one of your friends, Hoodle?
What's going on? Why did the weather change all of a sudden?
The snow's gone, and it doesn't even feel cold anymore. Just what's going on? What is this place?
I see something big farther in. Is that a zeugle? No, an owl?
Hoodle doesn't seem too wary, so it's probably not hostile.
Let's go see what's up then. Stay sharp.
I don't get it. Why has it suddenly started giving us things?
Hey, is that owl beckoning us over?
I think it is. It's the owl we rescued before.
Then maybe that's what the gifts are all about. It's thanking us for saving its friend.
This one isn't just bigger than Hoodle, though. Something about it seems almost regal, don't you think?
What if it was the king of the owls?
Would that make the other one the queen?
You think so?
Yes, they're clearly a pair.
Is this some kind of owl sanctuary?
It's such a big place, though. I wonder if those two were living here all alone until we rescued that owl.
I thought no other owls existed, but here they are. And a king and queen by the looks of them. You never know what other ones might be out there until we look for them. It's not like you were searching the whole world over yourself, right, Rinwell?
Yeah. I guess you've got a point. Hey, Hoodle. How about we find more of your friends and tell them about this place? It can be a little side mission on our trip, if that's okay.
It's fine with me. We'll find as many as we can.
Thank you. Oh.
Rinwell?
It's nothing. Don't mind me. Ready to move on?
Thank you.
Around here.
So the guys we saw back in Messiah were snake eyes, and your group fighting them is...
the Silver Swords. Heck, we even have members working within the snake eyes gathering intel for us.
Sounds like it involves a lot of double-crossing.
It does, but it keeps us alive and one step ahead. Calaglia wouldn't have been liberated without those double agents.
This should be easy.
Dance in the wind!
This one's Mirage!
Give it a whirl!
Rising Wyvern! Mirage! I'm not done! Burn it out!
I'm not so good with airborne doing it!
My skill!
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
Target practice.
Then why bother fighting them?
Because I certainly won't run away from a battle.
Rinwell!
What are you doing here? If the snake eyes spot you here, they'll...
So you did make it back alive. Man, am I glad to see you safe.
Barely. When we all got separated, I thought...
They're fine. They all got back in one piece. Well, a zeugle took a bite out of two of our guys, but what matters is you're safe. So, are you gonna introduce me?
Meet Alfin and Shion. I brought them with me from Calaglia.
You mean you made it to Calaglia? Wait, this is it? Just the two of them? Where's the rest?
Well, it's kind of a long story. It's best if I fill everyone in at once.
Your call, Rinwell. But everyone will be dying to know. We better get back as soon as we can. Use this passage whenever you need to go in or out of the city. Stay away from the front gate, whatever you do.
I need something to eat.
Let's keep moving.
Come and face me!
thing.
Yes, my lady?
Something you wanted to say?
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished! Great!
Some equipment.
Let me take a look at it. Some power you wield.
You're the one who did the heavy lifting.
I won't forgive you!
Rising Wyvern!
Our work is done here. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Xion.
No choice. We're in good form!
Friends.
forgive you!
Rising Wyvern!
Yes, you are! This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
I need to be stronger.
How do the Renans not know about this secret route of yours?
Cysloden's an old city. It's littered with pathways that people have long forgotten. But keep your voice down. We don't know how long this route will stay hidden. Do you sense one of your friends, Hoodle?
So this is Cysloden, capital city of Cyslonia.
Be careful. You never know where Snake Eyes or their informants are lurking. We are basically walking into a zeugle's den here. Forest?
Who's this?
They're with me.
If you say so. Come on, Menek's waiting. We can talk in there.
The name's Menek. Leader of the Silver Swords. And I wish I could extend my warmest welcome to you all, but... if my eyes don't deceive me, You appear to have a Renan in your midst. If she is your prisoner, that's a rather loose leash you have her on.
She's not a prisoner.
So why do I get the feeling there's a rat about the house? No offense intended. See, I've grown comfortable with the likely outcome I'll be stabbed in the back. But stabbed in the front?
We risked our lives just to get here, sir. If you want to send her away, fine. But you'll lose me, too.
I see. Trust is in about as short supply as light around these parts, and mine more than anyone's. But I'll choose to believe you. Forgive my manners. You must be tired after such an arduous journey. But to business. We need your strength. The Snake Eye's grip on the city tightens by the day. Our people are suffocating out there. Hence the scouts I sent to find help. We're at the end of our tether here.
That's why we're here, to help. We've got the firepower to do it, too. But first, we've got some urgent business to take care of.
I see. So your leader is in need of rescuing.
It's none of your concern. We get that. But
it's coming to our aid that got you into this mess in the first place. You can count on us. Just as long as you help us with our problem afterwards. If he's been arrested by the Snake Eyes, as you say, then there's a good chance he's being interrogated over at their headquarters. Either that, or he's being put to work over at the floodlights. First priority is finding out where he is. If you're planning on tagging along, Rinwell will show you the way. Just make sure to keep a low profile. Remember, it's not just the Snake Eyes. Hostiles lurk among the villagers, too. This leader of yours, he must be quite the inspiration for you to go to such lengths for him. I look forward to meeting him someday.
Let's head into town and see what the fuss is.
Looks like we get to sleep with a roof over our heads. All done. Come and eat.
Have you and Menek known each other for long, Rinwell?
No, not really. I haven't been with the Silver Swords for all that long, truth be told. He's a smart guy, but he's also deeply suspicious of other people. I can understand, since that's how you get to survive around here.
Really? I could tell he was wary of us at first, but he seemed to warm up to us pretty quickly once we talked to him.
Yeah, that's pretty unusual for him. I think that's a sign of how desperate things have become. In my case, it took a long time for him to start trusting me. But then again, I kinda get where he's coming from. You never know who might betray the group, or when the Snake Eyes might be watching.
What made you join up with the Silver Swords in the first place? This wasn't your hometown, so was it the Snake Eyes who...
No. It wasn't them. Actually, we shouldn't stand around talking, People will start to suspect us. Let's keep moving.
That's where those beams of light have been coming from.
Right. Any Danans accused of dissent against the Slodia's lord are rounded up and brought here, then put to work. It's a fierce deterrent.
And you think Zephyr might be in there with them?
I want to see what the lights are all pointing towards. Take us there.
See where the floodlights converge from all the way over here.
I want to take a closer look. There's something I need to confirm.
What could possibly be worth the risk of us all getting spotted?
You'll find out when we get there.
Be careful. If anyone's even a little suspicious of us, they'll report us immediately.
Right. It's not just Snake Eyes we need to watch out for, but other Danans too. Still, there are a fair amount of people out on the streets. Isn't it safer to stay at home?
That's the thing. If you stay cooped up too long, people start to suspect you're hiding something. Damned if you do, damned if you don't.
So people feel like they have no choice but to turn others in so they don't get in trouble. What a miserable way to live. At the very least, we should probably go someplace where there aren't so many. Ah, Shion!
We already stick out here like a sore thumb as it is. So I think it's better if we just walk confidently out in the open. Don't look anxious. Just walk firmly and look like you have a destination in mind.
What, is sticking to the plan too much of a hassle for her? This is why Renans are the worst.
I don't know if it's a Renan thing or not, but she does have a point. Anyway, we're not gonna get anywhere just standing around. Let's follow after her.
Everybody walking around looks so depressed.
Can you blame them? They live under the cover of darkness day and night. It's bound to wear you down.
Not to mention all the Snake Eyes roaming around. Laughing, talking too loud, or just about anything that makes you stand out can get you killed.
No.
You...
Huh? Why you?
Sorry.
Spirit vessel. I thought as much. So they're pumping it full of light.
No, not light. Astral energy. Of course. No wonder this realm's so dark. It's as though there's a pall over the sky even during the day.
Except it isn't dark. Not really. The light's just being diverted.
Diverted?
Suck up all the light, and all that's left over is darkness.
What's the difference?
Darkness exists as an actual element of astral energy, just like light does. Didn't you know that? Let me break it down for you. Astral energy exists as different elements. There's earth, water, fire, and wind, as well as light and darkness. But dark astral energy only exists on Rena, and light astral energy on Dana. So, dark energy isn't harvested as part of the crown contest.
She's right. It's the same reason why I can't wield dark energy, and similarly, why no Renans can use light energy either.
The only exception to that rule on the Renan end is likely the Lord here, who has the Lightmaster Core.
Whatever the case, it looks like they're collecting light here the same way they were fire back in Calaglia.
From what I hear, there used to be a proper day and night cycle in Cyslodia ages ago, but apparently, over the last 300 years, the darkness spread from cysloden and covered the whole realm.
That's crazy. I can't believe the Renans found a way to steal even our own damn light.
We shouldn't linger. Let's keep moving before someone spots us.
Wandering around blindly is getting us nowhere. The Snake Eyes have the information we need, but we can't just ask for it. So what if we sneak in and take it instead?
I wasn't aware you knew how to be sneaky.
Hey, look over there!
That's Zephyr's son. Law. I don't know. Something doesn't feel right about all this.
Are you kidding? He's practically gift-wrapped for us.
Hey, what are you?
I remember you. What do you want?
We don't mean you any harm. We just want to talk quietly. Deal?
Make it quick.
Where are you keeping Zephyr? We're here to rescue him.
Why?
What do you mean, why? Isn't he your father?
Oh, yeah. Easy to forget that. After he abandoned me.
Abandoned?
It's the truth. All my old man ever cared about was sticking it to the Bright Eyes. He never even made it to Mom's funeral.
So you become an agent for the local lord?
You got a problem with that? You're not exactly one to talk, keeping company with a Renin woman. You think you know her, but wait until she has a choice between you and her people. I may have become an agent for the Renins, but at least I'm here trying to soothe the agony of my people from the inside. What's your excuse?
I don't buy it. No. You're running because you're scared. You think you're the only one who's had to suffer?
What the hell do you know, you...
Ow! What the... Damn you!
Word to the wise, people like you Enough. Make me...
Look, I don't know what happened between you and your father, but what I do know is that when you fought back at the village, he wouldn't raise a hand to strike you. I've never seen Zephyr back down from a fight, but he could never hurt his own son. And when he said he was staying behind... I think it was because he wasn't willing to abandon you. If you know anything, then tell us, please.
I don't know where they're keeping my dad now. All I've heard is that they're going to publicly execute him in the plaza in front of headquarters.
Execute?
Thank you. You did the right thing.
Why are you so determined to help my father?
Zephyr is the reason I took up the sword. He taught me how to think for myself. And I want to learn more.
If they're going to execute him in the plaza, then it'll be too dangerous for us to go alone.
Let's ask Menek. He should be able to sneak us in.
Sounds good to me. Let's have a chat with him. So, I get that you perform a certain type of astral arts, but why does your magic look so different from what Renins use? Is it a different source or something?
I'm not exactly an expert on how Renins cast magic, but we both manipulate astral energy to create it. We just channel that energy in different ways.
Like how you chant your spells, whereas they throw out those weird symbols?
Yeah, and just like how there are different ways to use a sword, there are elemental differences between us too. For example, light is only in Dana, and darkness is only in Renna.
Ah, all right, that makes sense. So let me ask, does that mean you can't use any dark magic at all? Or that they're just more attuned to it?
Basically not at all, since I don't have any dark energy inside my body. There might be an indirect way to tap into it, but I wouldn't know. I didn't learn everything that my family knew about magic, so it's hard for me to say for sure.
Fair enough. Thanks for teaching me all that. I really do appreciate it.
Sure thing.
Okay, off we go.
I think it's safe to rest here now. Someone in trouble here.
What? Hey. Right.
Finally. If only we could have flown with the wind to get here faster.
Is that the zeugle we're looking for?
You got company! Dance in the wind!
One more!
Any power? Get on
here!
Swallow
blade! Infernal torrent!
Where are you going?
It's over!
Do it!
Still!
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
See you continue on in that vein.
Yes, my lady?
Something you wanted to say?
You are in your top place.
Since I'm done here, come help out.
How could a girl ever say no?
These little ones are hardly worth our time.
There's the zeugle we were asked to handle.
Come one.
turn the tables on us.
There are still more left.
Right. No time to hold back.
You're
mine!
You are in
hip-hop with the marks! Since I'm done here, come help out.
These little ones are hardly worth our time. That looks like the zeugle we were told about.
Gotta break through! Rising Wyvern! I'll take you all on!
I feel kind of funny.
Yeah, you're looking funny too!
Here's what you do, just stay away from the door!
You're mine! Swallow Blade!
Here's Flame of Fury!
Run! Try this!
Finally. If only we could have flown with the wind to get here fast.
Yeah!
Right.
Gotcha!
So, you made it back in one piece. No promising leads unearthed on this end, I'm afraid. It may take a little longer.
We got our own lead, but it's not good. They're planning to execute Zephyr in the plaza in front of the Snake Eyes headquarters. And soon.
They're going to what? I've never known them to move so fast. They must believe he poses a grave threat.
We have to break him out. We could really use your help.
Not gonna be easy, but I'm sure we can think of something. If they're staging it in the plaza, there's bound to be an announcement beforehand. Which means if we can...
Snake Eyes! They've got us surrounded!
Damn! I knew we shouldn't have trusted!
Save it! In position, everyone! Repel them!
Use us, Menek. We've got your back.
No. You need to get out of here now. Rinwell, you know what to do.
Underground waterway to the rear. On it.
But...
No discussions. You didn't make it this far for it to end here. We'll be fine. We just have to buy you a little time. I'll send word later. Now get going already!
So this passage runs beneath the whole city, huh? Pretty clean for a Danon sewer.
Are you sure it's safe down here, Rinwell?
It's our emergency evacuation route, so it should be.
You sure it's as secret as you think?
We can use this chance to clear the way for Menek and the others when they follow. Let's go! Enemies show up the moment we do. Are we the reason for it?
We can puzzle over it later. We gotta run!
As if it wasn't weird enough getting into the city through that hole. Why are there so many passages like this around cysloden? And it doesn't seem like the Snake Eyes use them to get around without being detected either.
Yeah, they don't look like ruins. Do you have any idea, Rinwell?
These passages are sewers. They're underground so the water doesn't freeze, but they're not really unusual in big cities like this one.
Really?
Is there nothing like these back in Calaglia?
Not as far as I know. In Calaglia, anything they wanted to get rid of, like waste or garbage, was simply burned. Including the bodies of dead slaves. I'm not sure why they did that. Maybe it was another way of getting astral energy out of them. Sorry, that took a dark turn, didn't it? I'm impressed how well balanced the...
Good.
Ugh.
Will do. Much obliged.
Art?
That's my cue!
Shut him down!
Find weapon material when I see it.
Looks like we won.
Here I come! Rising Wyvern! Mirage!
That's some power you wield.
You're the one who did the heavy lifting.
This equipment is really interesting.
You must really like it, Alfin.
Flames and my technique.
We're stronger together than we are apart.
On the ropes.
Don't. Forget to heal your wounds.
Made it.
But a bullet like this should be easy.
Right. We should fall back to regroup and try again later.
Should this really be here?
Sound of hammers banging over.
Yeah. Looks like we found our mystery resident.
The Snake Eyes must have kept it here in case of intruders.
We can't let it slow us down. Let's finish it and...
I wasn't expecting something so big!
They want to make sure we don't leave.
Then we'll just have to beat it. For everyone's sake.
Here, let me help.
Not today!
All right!
Aim for the weak spot! Okay, here I go. Strike!
Dance in the wind!
Try harder! Not in here!
Get on
Infernal
here!
Infernal turret!
I never miss!
Up!
Stop! Let's go! Dance in the wind!
Here I come!
It's weak now!
Here I come!
I'll be taking this one! I'm only getting started!
Strike!
Keep calm and take them down! Got it! Now let's hand!
So big!
They want to make sure we don't leave.
Then we'll just have to beat it. For everyone's sake.
Keep calm and take them down!
My
axe
dance in the wind!
An axe
robot? That's my cue!
Come on! Shut what? Him down!
Reload!
Infernal turret! It's over!
Don't even try to do more.
pay for that! Infernal turret!
No! Can't end here!
I wasn't expecting something so big!
They want to make sure we don't leave. Then we'll just have to beat it. For everyone's sake!
You're finished! This one's all mine!
This will come in handy.
Aim for the weak spot!
This is looking good.
Primed and ready. This one's mine.
Take this.
Here's a healing arc. First aid.
Take it. You're mine.
Reload. Here comes. Dance in the wind. There.
You're mine. Try this. Infernal turret. Splash.
Let me help.
Try this.
Over.
Not done yet!
Photon
blast! You're mine! Try this!
Once again,
it's
the wind! In here, over!
Searing flame! Water blade!
Here, let's go!
Try harder!
First aid!
Try this! Infernal turret! Try harder! My turn! Try this! Infernal turret!
I never miss! My special energy is in the wind!
This one's all mine!
You may be strong!
But I'll never back down!
There! Got you!
Slide! Confiscating! Infernal turret! Here I come! Swallow blade!
Less talking, more.
Shut him down.
Let's get you off the way!
Infernal Try this! You'll pay for that! Swallow blade! Infernal Cronmore!
I'm all stuffed up!
So big.
They want to make sure we don't leave.
Then we'll just have to beat it. For everyone's sake.
This
one's
all mine.
Burn! Here we go!
What? The blacking part's
so weak. Here I come! Back down! Come on!
I wasn't expecting something so big!
They want to make sure we don't leave.
Then we'll just have to beat it. For everyone's sake. I'm out of ammo! Don't go for the weak point! Here's a healing arc! Now, away! Oh, but here we go!
Here,
Ignore!
Dance in the wind, Ang! Anthrop!
Double demon
flash!
Fire
and
flip! Move it!
Art expert coming through!
Take this!
Here's a healing arc! Anthrop
first aid! Wild torrent! River!
Astral energy!
Say no more!
There's no telling what it'll do. Stay focused, Ian.
All right, it's reload.
They're not playing around.
Double demon fang.
Is
this it?
Sleep now.
I owe you one. It's gonna attack.
Right, watch out.
Double demon fang. Double demon fang.
Here's a hero.
Try harder.
Now. Let the marksman handle this.
Expecting something so big.
They want to make sure we don't leave.
Then we'll just have to beat it. For everyone.
Swallow blade! Swallow blade!
blade!
Try this!
Infernal turret!
Swallow blood!
I'm not feeling so great.
Expecting something so big.
They want to make sure we don't leave.
Then we'll just have to beat it. For everyone's sake.
Double demon back!
Okay.
can't move!
I was overconfident.
Expecting something so big.
They want to make sure we don't leave.
Then we'll just have to beat it. For everyone's sake.
This one's all mine.
Here comes a big one!
In here!
Not a chance!
Searing flame!
I wasn't expecting something so big!
They want to make sure we don't leave.
Then we'll just have to beat it. For everyone's sake!
Demon Fang!
now. Here I go. Let's get your own way.
That's it.
it's so big.
They want to make sure we don't leave.
Then we'll just have to beat it. For everyone's sake.
Here I come.
That move!
Here comes the big one!
Here, let me help!
Here I come! I owe you one! Try this! Inferno Torrent! Inferno Blade! Inferno Torrent! Inferno Blade! Try this!
Ready to go! Up and out! Let's go! Here goes!
try this!
Steering
flip! Inferno turret! Swallow blade!
Here's
try this!
Healing arc.
Try this.
I never miss!
Get the bruise all over! Did you even notice?
I guess I got killed.
I'm not always going to be around these healers, you know.
Try this!
Let's hurry.
I need something to eat.
You okay?
Bregan? What are you doing here?
When I heard the Snake Eyes had attacked, I figured you'd probably be headed this way sooner or later. Come on, it won't be long before they sniff us out. We need to find safer ground.
What about the others we left behind?
Minnick can handle himself. Have a little faith. Come on, follow me.
How many of these hideouts do you guys have, exactly?
Enough. You can never be too careful these days. We even keep some of them secret from each other. So long as you don't let anyone tail you, you're welcome to use them as you please.
So what's our plan of action?
We're still going to rescue Zephyr, right?
That goes without saying. If only we knew where he was, we could...
Hey! You're gonna want to see this!
Found guilty of all charges. The Calaglian dissident will forthwith be executed in witness of His Excellency Lord Ganabelt. Clause 2 of the Special Curfew Act has been initiated with immediate effect throughout the realm. All Danans not involved in special duties or corrective labor must remain indoors until further notice and watch the execution broadcast. Any citizens found in breach of this protocol will be arrested as dissidents. This is a direct order. Repeat, this is a public
announcement. You think they're talking about your friend?
I thought we had days, not hours.
Looks like it's been brought forward.
Just hold on. Where do you think you're going? We don't even have a plan yet.
Screw the damn plan! If we don't leave now, Zephyr's going to be murdered!
Alfin, we've gotta go. The clock's ticking.
We've all gotta go some way, I guess.
We'll join up with you afterwards. We might be able to create a diversion.
Good idea. Let's go. We have to get to the plaza. What's going on? Why did the execution get moved up?
Calm down. We don't know enough to say what's going on here.
We've got no way of knowing what happened to Menek and the others. Damn it!
Hey, Zephyr and the others will be okay, right?
Let's just get to the plaza and fast. This thing.
Thank you.
the execution in there?
Hey, you lot! Trespassers! Think the curfew doesn't apply to you, huh?
Uh-oh. Now what?
Doesn't seem like there's any other way in. I say we fight our way through.
Wait! I recognize them. They were with the dissident!
No choice, then.
Look sharp, everyone!
Zephyr's still okay, isn't he?
The sooner we take care of these guys, the sooner we can rescue him.
If you have time to talk, maybe you could focus on the task at hand?
How about you stop telling us what to do?
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished! Damn, there's just no end to these guys. Zephyr!
Attention, citizens, subjects, and slaves of Cyslodia. I, Lord Ganabelt Valkyris, do formally open these proceedings. Behold! The brazen worm who would dare threaten the peace and order of our fair city. As if his scheme weren't foolish enough, he then made the mistake of thinking he could hide it. Take heed, Danans, and engrave this edict into your souls. Such fools' right to life in Cyslodia shall be forfeit. Now, then, you should listen carefully. Before my final verdict, I am prepared to offer you an unprecedented chance at mercy. Where are your comrades? Give them up before those assembled, and I shall spare you your life. Fine time I have. If you're so tremendously determined to suffer for the sake of your allies, then I will see to it that you do. Everyone yet?
Just what do you want me to say?
First, tell the people about the mistakes you made. Then, the whereabouts of your friends.
Mistakes, huh? Where to start? I've made so many in my life that I've lost count. All my life I've had to fight, but I have known nothing but loss. I was so caught up in the struggle to survive in this world that I ended up neglecting my own family. I have lost so many good friends. I even lost my wife, my son. I'll never be able to fix these mistakes. Not a single one.
It sounds to me as if the greatest mistake of your life was never learning to stay down when you were beaten.
A good man once told me if I take up this fight, I'd have to pay a price. Turns out he was right. After all, the very people and things I was fighting to protect the most were payment. I don't regret keeping up the fight for a second. But still, not a single day goes by when I do not think about what I have lost. Not telling others how much they truly meant to me before it was too late. That is your answer. That's the greatest mistake of my life. Do yourselves a favor and never become like me. Don't continue to make the same mistakes until it's too late to fix them. Ask yourself what it is you couldn't bear to lose. What do you want to protect with all of your might? Then hold on and never let go!
That's quite enough.
Listen to that voice deep inside of you. Together, no wall can hold you back. And the same goes for the ones the Lord made you build inside your own hearts.
Not exactly the best time to catch up. And there's still a lord in need of beating.
Yeah, you're right about that.
So you're the son, are you? I thought I'd ordered for you to be relieved of your duties until all this was over. I'll see to it the person at fault is reprimanded appropriately.
What?
Oh, well. You've served your purpose more excellently than anyone could have hoped.
Zephyr!
If it isn't the infamous Alphen of Calaglia. And he's joined by his fellow conspirators, the likes of Traitor and a Danann Witch.
They're not conspirators. They're friends. And they're not alone.
Oh, Minnick! You finally made it!
Your reign is over right now! You hear me, Cannibals?
The Master Corps is acting up. What is it?
Minnick?
I was hoping to drag this out a little longer.
But that's a Master Corps. What?
No, Dad! So the Master Corps react to each other, I see. How interesting. You can drop the act. It's over. All this time, it was really you? every second.
You stand before the Lord of Cyslodia, Ganabelt Valkyris in the flesh.
You mean a Renan Lord's been leading the Danon resistance?
You're not the only one skilled in the art of deception, you know. A mere side vocation in my own case, but sufficient in bringing the blazing sword of Calaglia to my doorstep.
All of this was just to get to me?
Alvin! Zephyrus!
Dad! Dad!
That's a special poison. Ordinary healing arts will do you no good. I wouldn't fret about it, friends. You'll all be dead soon enough.
Don't even think of escaping, dissident!
We need to hurry. Otherwise, we're not getting out of here without a fight.
No! No!
Alvin?
Yourself a few extra seconds before you die.
You bastard!
They've fled. They'll be back, though. Draw up a welcome party. We'll be ready when they return.
Did we lose them?
Looks like it for now.
Come on, even if we did lose them, they'll be after us soon enough. Besides, we have Zephyr to worry about. The sooner we get back to the safe house, the better.
Zephyr!
Let's get to the safe house, quick.
Open your eyes!
I'm sorry. I can't stop the poison's advance.
Thank you.
Zephyr!
The struggle's in your hands now. Oh. Are you there, my son?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm here, Dad. Please just...
Oh. I can't see you. Are you there?
I had a feeling we might have a rat among us. But to be Menek of all people.
So what do we do now?
I'm going. Law. That bastard Ganabelt will pay.
You have to know that Ganabelt will be expecting us. This is all an obvious trap.
I don't give a damn if it is. There's no way I'm letting that bastard get away with this.
He's right, you know. Ganabelt. Mess with the wrong people.
Alfin, you can't just...
Weren't you the one who said you wanted to take on the Lords? Or would you rather go back to Calaglia?
I won't allow you to put words in my mouth. All I'm saying is we shouldn't rush things.
I don't need any of you coming along. The score is mine to settle.
You're not the only one who wants to avenge Zephyr's death.
He's right. Besides, if we don't take him on right now... We may never get another opportunity.
If you're going, that means you're going to need the Blazing Sword. If we do this, we can't afford to make any mistakes.
Are you really sure?
You can ask us again after we've defeated the Lord.
Please, allow me to help you as well. Think of it as an apology for getting you into this whole mess. It's the least I can do. Feel free to use anything in here you might need.
Too worried about getting ambushed?
Impossible. I built this hideout with my own two hands, Menek. No Ganabelt doesn't know it exists.
Then let's go. Time to avenge Zephyr and free the realm's people.
After all that, how can these people carry on like nothing happened? Didn't Zephyr's words reach anyone in that whole crowd?
The Snake Eyes could be anywhere. People are scared of being reported, so they can't do jack.
And speaking from experience, when you spend so much of your life as a slave, you stop even thinking of standing up and fighting. Calagria had a lot of people like that.
Well, these people are in no position to demand anything anyway, when they've lost the will to fight and need others to protect them.
These people have had a hard enough time just keeping the fires lit. No one wants to sacrifice their life without good cause.
It is what it is. Once Ganabelt is out of the picture, things in Cyslodia are sure to change.
Yeah, I hope so.
I forgot to mention this before, but any enemies we go up against with real hard defenses, you just leave them to me.
Hard defenses? You mean like enemies with shields and things like that?
Shields, shells, armor, whatever. When you attack those kinds of enemies from the front, your blows mostly get blocked, right?
Sure. So you're saying you have a counter?
It's nothing fancy. Let's just say I have a knack for busting open tough, sturdy stuff. It's hard to explain, but I focus my energy and then hit a specific point with everything I've got. If I do it right, their defenses come crumbling down.
Really? But without astral arts, how could you possibly...
If he says he can do it, then he can do it. We can trust him.
Thanks, Alfin. Although, between you and me, right now there's nothing I want to bash in more than Ganabelt's stupid smug face.
I think you'll get your chance soon enough, Law.
Behind you, Shion.
That damn Ganabelt! I hate him!
I'm not seeing very many enemies around. What's going on?
They probably know we're not going to run away. They're waiting for us to show up.
Well, if it's a fight they want, I'll be more than happy to give them one.
They're probably inside the Riville prison tower in the plaza. That's where the Lord here lives.
The same building with the spirit vessel that's gathering all the light, huh?
We need to be careful of how we go from here. The fact Ganabelt knew about my healing arts and had that poison ready tells me he's extremely dangerous.
He's not dangerous. He's just a rat bastard who's getting what's coming to him.
I'm telling you, don't underestimate him. We don't know what else he's got in store for us. One misstep on our part is all it's going to take to give him what he wants.
You're right. Dad, what were you trying to tell me there at the end? I guess it'll have to stay unspoken and unheard. Like all the other things we never got round to telling each other.
work is done here. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion. Should make for some good weapon crafting material. Ganabelt must be somewhere inside. How about it, Law? Any idea which way it is?
This is a Renan castle. You think they were in the habit of letting a Danon like me inside?
Point taken.
The astral energy's off the scale. Almost like it's pressing down on me.
You can feel it?
The whole castle must be brimming with it. My hunch is it'll get stronger the deeper we go.
It must be the spirit vessel. You can bet anything it's pulsing with stored astral energy. We can't let Ganabelt use it against us.
And we can assume that's his plan A.
Let him try. I'll destroy anything he throws at us.